That's the job, man.
Bro, Dom, I swear to God, bro, that's your Hispanic amigo right there, man.
Sweaty Lemon.
Sweaty Lemon, bro.
Oh, yes, he is the Mark player. I actually got a chance to play him. Luigi. Very solid Mark player, I believe. He took the game three. It was kind of close.
Ooh, okay. This guy.
I was sweating it there. No pun intended.
So we got Dojo Shana versus Sweaty Lemon. So it's Luigi, but I'm expecting to see a lot of fireballs in neutral because Luigi can't necessarily.
Thank you.
Got a jump. Ah! Look at him. He's slapping his head, man, like a dog.
Maybe he'll start trying to challenge the fair, or perhaps delay his air dodge.
I don't know. I feel like because he's scared of getting saved, like, so he's going to air dodge. Survival!
I would think he either has to delay his air
dodge. I think so. Maybe. Oh, look at that. I haven't seen him mash in the past either. He probably can't mash.
That is actually... 3, 2, 1, go!
Honestly, I feel like Sean is playing a lot of new finish, so I would say... For that aspect home, and Luigi's punching game. I feel like he should be an advantage for this game. We don't know how much it costs, but whatever. I'm gonna die. Okay. Oh,
that's
a
good
one. Oh, that's a good one. Oh,
that's
a good one. Oh, that's a good one.
Oh, that's
a good one. There you go, the fireball that's like this is gonna open up for
a after the way he lost that.
Man, that's way better. There we go. Yeah, there was no way he was going to bring it back to that.
For the third game in a row, Sean Tana takes the early lead.
So he ain't really that much money when the
Just trying to find
good job by Sweaty Lemons, man. You know, he might have been sweating doing that today, but